We have gone through a period where most people look for jobs of government, etc. That payroll is full. I can tell you that.
Ah, it's another person. You both thought you finish, you complete school and come and get government work. You both thought you complete school and come and get government work. The finance minister, Ken Ofori Atta, said, Sikana shit, there's no money for new AE. Just say, at this point, no. He's advising people to come and start employing other people. Like the way I've employed this guy over here, Latari over here, no. Everybody should employ somebody. Is it more free school, more humble nephew? I've tried my best. I've employed Latari. You know, this is his job, Latari. Yanka! So the finance minister Ken Ofori Atta went to deliver a speech at UPSA, I think almost graduation was a day. And he just said these people actually thought that they'll complete school and come out into the AE and come and get jobs. They thought jobs were lying down, coming on YouTube. There are no jobs though. You know, I always tell people, enjoy school, because when you come back from school and you finish doing your national service, no, you are faced with the real life. And it's a jungle out here. And I'm very happy that the minister has gone to open their eyes for them to see that it's a jungle out here. You know, people go to school and it's like they have this perception, say, oh, maybe we school, maybe we school, I'm my service, me my service, I marry and life goes on. That was a life, a movie. People think life is a movie, Hey! It's a jungle out here. And the AE minister went to tell them. In fact, watch this video.
For you, with regards to jobs, of course, is the most important thing at this stage. We have gone through a period where most people look for jobs of government, etc. That payroll is full, I can tell you that, because we are spending some 60% of our revenue on remunerating some 650,000 people, and that's not sustainable. The question then really is whether UPSA has trained you to be entrepreneurs, and your question will be, where will I get the financing from, etc. But you do in you have the skill set to be able to do what you have to do. Our responsibility as government is to create the environment of macro stability, currency stability, and ensure that you have access to the relevant skills and financing. So this budget that we are going to be doing is going to really focus on the youth and budget. And tomorrow we have a program here looking at what the youth demands and how we can structure the next 2-3 years of the Ghana Obatampa program to ensure that you become your own bosses and you become entrepreneurs. So it's a new world out there where you need to, it's not a factory that is employing 10,000 people, but it's individuals like you employing 2, 3, 4, 5 people to create that energy and engine for our country to transform.
So now the minister is saying that he hopes that UPSA, you know, has given them enough skills for them to be entrepreneurs. Yes, I could try best. If you know you can't do it, then you know, let's bet. To be able to create your own and also be to employ people. Because the government payroll is full. You can't get job in government anymore. You see, I know people like Kwadwo Sheldon, House of Content, he has employed a couple of people. So yes, Kwadwo Sheldon is doing well. Oh, clap for him. Appa! Appa! And so these are the kind of things that the minister is advising that we do now. Create your own avenue to make your own money. And yes, I dare be YouTube. Come and do YouTube. And this place there. It's free for all. So as long as you can be able to create content, you can be able to earn something. But then fun show to myself and your YouTube school. And here's you. Anyway, so this is what the minister went to say. And at this point or not, this has taken a education to a whole other perspective. Oh, because all along they've been teaching these children, or university children. They've been teaching these guys in the university, you know, like as soon as they finish, they complete university, they will come and get jobs. The people who are graduating from universities are even more than the kind of jobs that are available. So right now, you see people doing their own Obi Tong wake up. Some people are selling a, and everybody is trying something. Cause and yes, I combat though. The private sector is choked. Public sector choked. YouTube choked. Is there any? However, we'll get money, we'll get, because yes, no matter what, you know, man has to survive on these streets. So this is what the finance minister, Ken Ofori Atta, this is what he went to say. So I'm just advising you, if you have a brother, you have a sister in the university, start tuning their mind. So if they finish, they shouldn't come and be doing job hunting, baby. They shouldn't put it in their mind that they are coming to complete school and come and work. Because you may need find something else to do while you are in school, no? Say t-shirt now beton. Say wake up now beton. Whatever you want to sell. Start business. Have a business model, a business idea. Start discussing with your friends how to do business. Because as soon as you graduate from school, you enter hell. I like the way that the minister straight up told them. I don't want to get into the political side of those things to come and say, Moses Ikeni Hon, so Moko Toka, and it, all those things. Forget that one. This channel is not a political channel. What I'm saying is, minister say there is no work in the public sector. So if you think you are coming from school to come and work in the public sector, and they die. And I don't know. Yeah, then. Yeah, pong.